Hello friends, today I will discuss about the questions of PSC lectural held in the 2019. It is basically for civil engineer. First question, the total amount of bacteria in potable water should not exceed. Correct answer of this question will be D, 100 per cc. Now next question, a device in which sludge is dewatered by rapid rotation and automatically discharged is known as the agitator, vacuum suction, centrifuge, filter. Correct answer of this question will be C, centrifuge. So correct answer of this question will be C, centrifuge. Okay, now next question, the period of cleaning of a solution and filter is the 24 to 48 hours, 10 to 12 hours, 2 to 3 months, 1 to 2 years. So correct answer of this question will be 2 to 3 months. Now next question, ozone layer in the upper atmosphere is getting destroyed due to its reaction with the, correct answer of this question will be D, chlorofluorocarbon. Now next question, chlorine demand of water is equal to applied chlorine, residual chlorine, sum of applied and residual chlorine, difference of applied and residual chlorine. Correct answer of this question will be D, difference of applied and residual chlorine. Now next question, in CBR test, CBR is generally calculated at 2.5 mm penetration, 5 mm penetration, 7.5 mm penetration, and D, both at 2.5 mm and 5 mm penetration. Correct answer of this question will be D, both 2.5 mm as well as the 5 mm penetration. Now next question, a road sign indicating limit of speed is warning sign, mandatory sign, prohibitory sign, general sign. Correct answer of this question will be mandatory sign, okay, B. Now next question, when the bituminous surface is done on already existing, when the bituminous surface is done on already existing black top road or over existing cement concrete road, the type of treatment to be given is seal coat, tack coat, prime coat, spray of emulsion. Correct answer of this question will be B, tack coat. Next question, when two equally important roads cross roughly at right angle each other, then the suitable shape of the central island is circular, elliptical, square, hexagonal. Correct answer of this question will be A, circular. Now next question, the value of ruling gradient in planes as per IRC recommendation is 1 in 12, 1 in 15, 1 in 20, 1 in, the value of ruling gradient in planes, okay, that two answer will be 1 in 30. Now next question, if the degree of curve is 1 degree, then the radius of the curve is equal to 5400 meter, 1720, 1720 by pi meter, 3440 by pi meter. Correct answer of this question will be B, 1720. Now next question, the type of surveying which requires less office work is tachometry, trigonometrical leveling, plane table surveying, theodolite surveying. Correct answer of this question will be C, plane table surveying. Now next question, overturning of vehicle on the curve can be avoided by using compound curve, vertical curve, reverse curve, transition curve. That correct answer of this question will be D, reverse curve. Okay, now next question, the vertical post placed at the top and bottom end of a flight supporting the handrails are known as the blaster, nivel post, blasted railing. Correct answer of this question will be B, nivel post. Now next question, the type of the roof suitable for planes where rainfall is less and temperature is high, pitched roof, sloping roof, flat roof, shell roof. For none of this, correct answer of this question will be B, flat roof. Now next question. As per IS specification, the maximum final setting time for ordering Portland cement should be 30 minutes, 1 hour, 6 hour, 10 hours. So correct answer to the question will be D, 10 hours. Now next question. The relations between the radius of curvature R and the bending moment M and flexural rigidity EI is given by M equals to EI by R. So correct answer of this question will be B. Now next question. Water is released at a rate of 12 cubic at the head of a canal if duty at the field is 1250 hectare per cubic and loss of the water is in transit is 25%. The area of the land that can be irrigated is the correct answer will be B, 1.125 into 10 to the power 4 hectare. If actually it is a numerical problem, so I will solve it later. Now next question. For upstream face of an earthen dam, the most adverse condition for stability of slope is sudden drawdown. Correct answer to the question will be A. Now next question. A soil having particles of nearly same size is known as oil graded, gap graded, uniformly graded. None of this. Correctness of this question will be C, uniformly graded. Now next question. In a consolidation test, curve fitting method is used to determine the CC, swelling index, CB, time factor. Correct answer of this question will be CB. Now next question. Which of the following soil is transported by gravitational forces? Correct answer of this question will be B, talus soil. Okay. Now next question. A pile is driven with a drop hammer of weight 1.8 tons and free fall of 1 meter if the average penetration in last few blows is 5 mm, then the shape load carrying capacity of the piles as per engineering news formula is, correct answer of this question will be A, 10 tons. Now next question. Tarzag is bearing capacity factors NC, NQ and NR are function of the B, angle of shearing resistance of the soils only. Now next question. For a fully saturated soil, water content is 45% and GS equals to 2.67, the void ratio of the soil is. If we solve it by using the formula AC equals to GW, then we will get the answer equals to 1.2015. Okay. Now next question. Which of the following does not represent an activity? A, site located. Now next question. Number of bricks required for 1 cubic meter of brick masonry is the C, 500. Next question. Nosing is the outer projection of the riser tread plaster and landing, that is the tread. Correct answer of this question will be B. Next question. Quicklime is calcium carbonate, calcium oxide, calcium hydroxide. Correct answer of this question will be B, calcium oxide. Next question. The pitot tube is used to measure the velocity at stagnation point. B, stagnation pressure. So correct answer of this question will be B, stagnation pressure. Now next question. The ratio of the average velocity to maximum velocity for a steady laminar flow in a circular pipe is A, 0.5. Next question. Equation of continuity is based on the principle of conservation of energy, mass, momentum, none of this. There is a mass. Correct answer question will be B. Next question. Settling velocity increase with C, depth of the tank. Next question. Alum as coagulant is found to be most effective when the pH range of the water is 6 to 8. Correct answer will be C. Next question. Minimum dissolved oxygen, which should always be present in water to save aquatic life, is B, 4 ppm. Now next question. The group index of a soil whose liquid limit is 40%, plastic limit is 10%, and the percentage passing 75 micron sieve is 35. If we evaluate is, the value will be 0 A. Now next question. Camber is provided in the road for A, effective drainage. Next question. Bitumen grade 70 by 90 indicates dynamic city, kinetic city, specific gravity penetration. Actually 79 digit indicates the penetration, but bitumen grade indicates the kinematic viscosity. So correct answer of this question will be. Now next question, the modulus of elasticity E and the shear modulus G are related with the isada, that is the D equals to 2G 1 plus mu. Okay, now next question, a 2 inch semicircular arch of radius R carries a concentrated load N, the ground horizontal thrust is N by 2 pi. Next question, the most common admixture used to accelerate the initial set of concrete is the calcium chloride. Next question, if quadrantal bearing of a line AB is north 25 degree west, then the corresponding whole circle bearing of the line will be C 335 degree. Next question, the length of the long chord of a simple circular curve of radius R and the angle of deflection is delta is given by 2R sine phi by 2. Correct answer will be C. Next question, the distance to the visible horizon from a height of 36 meter above the mean sea level is given by, correct answer will be C 23.12 kilometer. All these questions, these are the numerical problems, so I'll solve it later. Now next question, the time required to attain a certain degree of concentration of a clay layer is proportional to AC square and 1 by CB. So correct answer will be B. Now next question, if width of square footing resting on a clay is doubled, compared to original footing, ultimate bearing capacity will be increased by 200%. Okay, A. Next question, counterfoot retaining walls, the upright and the upright and the heel slab act as a continuous slab. Okay, so the center of the wave pressure due to the wave of height HW acting on a gravity dam will be at height above maximum still water level of 3 by 8 HW. Okay, so correct answer will be C. Next question, conservation reservoir is constructed to all of this. Next question, a 100 years flood means a flood that may expected to occur once a 100 years, that is the A. Okay, now next question, the following rides, the following rides are taken on a turning, actually following readings will be, okay, so C foresight as well as the backside. Okay, so critical hydraulic gradient in a soil having the void ratio 0.4 and the specific gravity of the soil solids being 2.70 is given by the 1.214. formalize the G minus 1 by 1 plus E. Okay, now next question, the radius of the friction circle used in slope stability analysis with circular failure surface with radius R in a soil having the shear strength parameter is given by R sine phi. Now next question, if mass of the vibrating system in vertical mode is M and K is the spring constant at the site, then the critical damping constant at the site will be B 2 root over Km. Now next question, the vertical distance between the springs line and the highest point of the inner curve of an arch is known as the rise B. Correct answer will be B. Now next question, the minimum diameter of longitudinal bars S in a column will be 12 mm. Now for an isotropic homogeneous elastic material obeying Hooke's law, number of the independent elastic constant is the 2B. Okay, next question, the shear force diagram for a simply supported beam Ellisman shown in the figure will be, actually shear force diagram is nothing but it is the bending moment diagram is nothing but area of the shear force diagram, which is the width is the W and L is L1, so its area will be L1 into W, so that's why the bending moment will be L1 into C. Okay, now next question, earth an embankment built on each side of a river some distance away from its bank to control flood is called dike. Okay,